Hello guys, how's it going? Welcome back to SCP Containment Breach. Now we last left off, we were right outside of the machine, getting ready to go do something with the cards, I do believe. Alright. That's what we were doing? Yeah, we were doing that. So, let's see if this will work. There we go. So, into the darkness we go. So, I'm kind of excited because I think I figured out a way to make the frame rate record a little bit faster by editing fraps a little bit. Just like I'm about to edit this card. See if I can get a better one. I could be screwing myself here, but I think it's a worthy trade. I think you can only get like one or two levels because people were abusing it, but I don't know. I'll put my card in there. Run to see if there's anything over here. There's a med pack. What was the other thing? Oh, a note. Come on. Open up. As a reminder to all staff, no organic matter is to be entered into SCP-914 at any time. Please follow standard review procedures in any regards to input booth checklists to prevent any and all accidents. We do not wish of the spider steel wire incident of last week. Okay. Oh man, that got dark for me. That's creepy. Alright, so now that that card's in there, we shall go turn this key. And bada bing bada boom. Door close. Door works. This door should open. And I should have a new toy. You opening? Trying to open? Come on now. Don't crap out on me. See, now like I can't even close the big steel door. Okay, please, no. Ahaha. So I don't want to push my luck anymore because you have decreased chances every time, I'd assume. So let's go forward and hopefully do not die, because if you recall, I have to down this glass of jalapeno juice because I lose the game and can't go back. That was really loud. Can't go back. Oh man, this is kind of creepy. But you can't go back to a previous save because it's permadeath. So if you die, you're done. Did I come from this way, or was this door already open? I wish I had a map. No. I do not like that. Oh man. You hear him scooting around, it's Poopy Butt. Our friendly neighborhood statue. Good lord, man, that's creepy. That's gonna be a jalapeno drink. Ooh. Oh man. That's strong. So I think we go back this way to go to that place. To that place where, that, like, you know, the three doors that I didn't open up earlier, that place. Sorry, I can't recall what I was talking about. Yeah, I think it's this way. Man, I do not like how dark it is. I don't know, do you guys like the dark? Or do you guys want me to brighten it up for you guys after I get done with it? You tell me. Because either way, I'm going to have it kind of dark, and it's going to creep me the crap out. But at the same time, you'll be able to see why I'm creeping the crap out. Where's the freaking doors, man? Ooh, SCP-12. Let's go see, shall we? I never actually had a chance to encounter this SCP before. In its full glory. Come on. You can work. Because it was kind of bugging with me last time. Like, I couldn't open the door even with an Omni card, which is like upper limit, like pretty much top of the chain on the key card level scale. I just could not open the door for it. Good Lord Almighty. It's hard. I'm not doing that. That's all on him. And that weird hypnotic music pulling me in. Oh man, that was tangy. Way too much tang. What is he doing? It's written in red. So I'm assuming it's gonna be blood. That's really creepy. And look, now he runs back towards it. Oh, don't you dare be closing on me. I'm getting the crap out of here. That's so wrong. This entire place feels wrong. I don't want to be here anymore. Let me go. Dude, this would take so much willpower in real life, it feels like. Oh man, that immersion. Guys, if you haven't played this before, get really into the game. Get really immersed. And dive on in, and you will... Oh man, you will feel emotions in some of these games. See, you don't need to be a great game development company to make a good game. You just need to know how certain key factors work that make things scary. Like, I feel like it's not necessarily true because, like, Dead Space, the first one, scared the crap out of me, but I feel like being able to fight back. Oh, I don't like that noise. The ability to fight back lowers the value of a game. I mean, not lowers the value, but, like, lowers the effectiveness of the horror genre. Yeah. Sorry, I'm getting philosophical. Dude, I think I am hurt. Am I hurt? I don't know why I'm walking so slow. Am I like on my couch? Oh, there we go. Duh. I don't know what the heck happened there. Oh yeah, here's what we have to go through, I think. It's that red door with the vent. Thank the Lord. Thank Jesus. Thank you, mighty Jesus, for this kind of blessing. Oh man, this is the dead end, wasn't it? Either that or something went horribly, horribly wrong. Oh man. I feel like I'm being hunted. So I had my webcam, I had my fraps running on 30 frames per minute. And as you might see, I'm not sure if you can see that or not, I'm keeping the frame rates on the screen because I'm worried that it might get crashy again. But I feel like this is actually working a lot better than what we've had previously. Because now I set it up to 60. And it's so loud. Man, darn it. I didn't think I closed that door. Because now that I have it up at 60, it seems just to be running smoother in general, even though it doesn't seem like the fraps have changed. And of course, having my base cam on affects fraps as well. Oh man, that breathing scared the crap out of me. Yeah, you need to rest. Because you're freaking me out, bro. Oh man, I don't like that thumping. Oh man, dude, that's freaky. Here we go. I hope they don't have 682 here. I'd cry. Get the card. And use it now. And get the door open. Stupid game. Okay. Into the deeper hells we go. Yeah, because I think this is the Keener side of the building. Where? Pardon my French, but shit gets real. Real fast. Oh man. Bunker doors. I don't like this, bros. Wait, is this an exit? Or is it Purga Hell? Alrighty, guys. We can do this. I can do this. It's not always as intimidating as you expect, but when he's like... It sounds like he's behind you. Oh yeah, so that's where he is. He's in that. They fill that gas with... main room with gas that makes you have to blink. But luckily, I have a gas mask. That should be getting on any minute. There we go! Good saw. Into the creepy room we go. Is the door not open? What the crap, door? Mother Humper! Frick. Subject D9341. Cause of death, fatal cervical fracture. The surveillance tapes confirm that the subject was killed by SCP-173. Well, guys. You know what this means. I'm going to close out the game so I can full screen this real quick. And I'm closing out the game recording so it doesn't intercede with the what I'm about to do for you guys. So I have about half a glass of jalapeno juice left. I can't really tilt it or else I'll spill it. So, cheers! Oh man. That's like putting my face on fire. Ooh. Holy crap, man. Don't ever do this to yourselves. I might have to rethink this. Hold on. See? Hold on. Anyway, thinking I'm going to do something a little bit less destructive on my intestines that time. So that's probably the last time I'm going to use jalapeno juice. Unless I'm playing some really scary game. Might downgrade to wasabi. Because that's going to both be less damaging to my body, but at the same time, making my eyes water more for you guys' enjoyment and still being hot. Anyway, oh, that's going to be indigestion. Oh, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.